Ream pajamas time. Yeah, Chloe's got ream pajamas. We all agree that every single one of us has something ream. Hers. Trousers.
You
ream.
You know David in the Technicolor dream coat. These are Chloe in the Technicolor trousers.
Bethany has the ream top.
Yeah, it's wicked. And it's got like one colour and there's no pattern on it. It's amazing. It's got buttons that are really sparkly and my shorts are really just like sometimes shorts, but they're like bed shorts. The buttons don't sparkle. And I'm just going to show you something.
Wait, I haven't showed my ream thing yet.
Oh, okay.
The socks are ream.
The socks are ream. Look at the socks. I've just got ream leggings. Ream socks, ream. Okay. What's this? A rare animal is coming to life in our room. Chloe, what is the animal called?
It's a Beth worm.
The Beth worm is laughing. I'm going to see if I can rugby tackle it. Oh my god. Oh, that's rank.
Oh my god.
I'm now going to use Chloe's links.
Earthworm has shed her.
I've got to. Seriously, Chloe, it reeks.
Earthworm. Earthworm has shedded her skin. And now I'm.
Where's the hamster? Fatty!
Hey.
Okay, this is Chloe's hamster, which has a very, very long, complicated name. Her full name is Sandy Dakota Brittany Paris Louise Richardson I.
Dakota, you said
Dakota. I said Dakota.
Guys.
Oh, whatever.
I want to show you three of my books that I got today. And the first book that I got was The Idiot Family at Home, and the author is AJ Stermond.
I got the same book.
And she's really good. And
you've only read six pages, flipping hell.
She's really good. And she wrote in the book for me. And that was at Waterstones today, so you must have missed out. But she's a really good author.
Bethany said she's read six pages. Look how much writing is on two pages.
Whoa, that's loads.
She's read six pages.
Wait. Yes, still, it's possible. Like, because she might have got it, like, really early, and she might have started reading it.
Look how, you know Miss Hyde said when we was writing biographies?
Biographies!
Look how long that one is.
Ew.
What the hell?
There's two others. The Donut Diaries, and
I've got that, and the person in it's got the last same name as me, Milligan. Oh, yeah. Do you know Milligan's an Irish name, apparently?
Bethany's an Irish name.
Brittany.
And the other one that I got is Geek Close Encounters of Girlkind. Now I've read like three pages of this and it's still good.
I just blacked my arm.
You've read six pages of one book, two of another, and three of another.
Wait, actually, I have got something to show you. It's not even mine, but I do have it at home.
It's mine.
Yes, but I do have it at home. It's called The Name of This Book is Secret by
Pseudonymous.
It don't even... Oh, yeah, it does have a D in it. Oops. And Bosch. And it's really good. Even though it may seem like it has loads, it really goes by and it's really funny. And it's cool. And I just got a sick idea for what we can do in our next video, but don't worry. Okay, so do you want to just hang up so I can tell you my idea?
Okay, see you guys. Miss Funny Tunes, bye guys.
Oh yeah, you know Miss Funny Tunes, Chloe, you know, yeah. Bethany does that like that.
Yeah.
You gotta make up a thing.
Why?
Just do it.
What have you got?
I don't think you could see that, but anyway, just... Chloe.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
That's hilarious.
Mine.
Look, the camera has hair. It's, it looks like an eye. The camera lens is there.
Okay, so.
See, I'm a Spanish like, with bad eyes.
And then Chloe, do yours.
Yeah.
And then mine.
It makes the camera look like an eye.
Bye.
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 No one cares about